Okay, so today we're looking at closing down. So we're going to look at it in a 1v1 situation. I've set up a grid here that's 10x8 with two goals here. The two orange cones are the goals. Okay, so this is going to always be the defender's side. This is always going to be the attacker's side. And the way the game starts is the defender plays the ball out to the attacker. So I'll show you now. The defender plays the ball out. When the attacker takes a touch, the defender closes him down. Just for now, all we're going to do is non-contact. So I just want you to shadow as if you're trying to shield the ball away from the goal. So if we're trying to shield the ball away from the goal, what side do you think I should be pointing towards? If I run towards the ball, what do you think? What's my body shape going to be?
Open,
but what way? What way do I want to force them? Where's the goal?
This way.
So where do I want to show them? Away from the goal. So if they're over here, if you're dribbling this way, I'm going to be standing here. If they switch, then I'm going to be doing this to show them away from the goal. So if they come this way, away from the goal. Okay? Does that make sense? So we'll run for it one time. The ball will start here. Play to the attacker. The attacker attacks. No tackling for now. No contact. You want to get the technique right. Once you attack, you'll take the place of the defender. The defender, you'll go up to the attacker. Okay? And we just keep going. Okay? When you're ready, off you go. Good. So remember what way you want to show them. Good. Good. Well done. Well done. Good. Good. Okay. So now you go up to this end. Now you're on your seat. We'll go for it one more time each. Okay, and stop there one sec. So I just want you to go back here, Bree. Just want you to stand there. So, Bree's got the ball here. Okay, I'm you, so you stand here. I'm you. So you play the ball out and you come in here, okay? And then Bree has gone, what way have you gone, Bree? You've gone this way? Okay, so you go that way, Bree. What you've done is you've stayed like this, okay?
Yeah.
So when she comes across this side, the goal's on this side, you just got to think in your head if you go back there, Bree. As soon as the attacker comes this way, I want you to flip your hips like that. So you're not going backwards like this, which is a little bit awkward. And then if she tries to go by you with pace, then you've got more of a challenge. You might have to turn this way, now you're not even looking at the ball. So I want you to, as she's coming towards her, she comes this way, then she goes this way, flip the hips like that. So you're always showing with your front foot here and then your back foot away. You want to show them away from this goal here. Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so just try it one more time with yourself. Okay. That's okay. Try it one more time. So just think about it. If she's going this way, where's the goal? Where's the goal? There. So you want to make sure she goes this way. So that if she does come this way, when we go into the tackling, you can step in and tackle like that. You see what I mean? So if she's going this way, you need to go this way. And when she goes this way. Yeah?
Yeah.
So you always want to show them with your body, as if you're saying, this way, and then if she then tries to cut across, your front foot here, so you can step in or you can flip straight away. Okay, one more go. Let's go. Really concentrate. Good, show them one way. Show them. Good. Well done. There you go. Perfect. Stand back here, or do I want to go and press the ball? Press the ball, why?
So I don't come to the ball.
Exactly, but what's here?
Space.
Space? So if there's space in between me and the attacker, that gives her more time to build up pace. So if I leave this much gap, she can really go for it. But if I come up here, not as much space now. And if she tries to go by me, so go that way and then this way, then I've got time to change my hips here so that I'm always making sure that she's going away from the goal. But one thing I want to make sure you're not going too fast if you go back there. I play the ball in. You don't want to run in, because if she takes a touch there or there, I'm running in, take a big touch that way, and she'll just go right by. So you've got to try and find that balance between getting as much space or taking away as much space as you can, but not being too aggressive. And what normally you want to do, if you just pretend you're on the ball, what you normally want to do is you want to have at least about a shoulder width apart, so you can almost sort of reach out and touch your shoulder. Okay? So one more go, and then we'll get in contact. Here we go. Good. That's fine. Good. Well done. No, that's fine. Well done. Okay. Bruce, you got there.
Yes.
Now we're going to make it a competition. So this time we are tackling. So when you play the ball in, Bree, you're trying to score through that goal. So you're just trying to dribble through that goal. You're going to try and stop her. Okay. You get five goes each. Attack. So you'll attack for 5 times. You'll defend for 5 times. And then you'll attack, you'll defend, and we'll see who scores the most goals and who remembers what they've learned. Okay? So let's see what we got. Yes, sir. And if you win the ball, defender, you can counter and score in that goal, and you get 2 goals. You get double goals.
Alright.
Off you go. Good. Keep going. Good. Good. Well done. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Well done. Ah. Let one slip there. That was good though. You just got a chance. No, you're still defending. You got 4 more goes. So just remember, if you can win that ball, if you think you can win that ball, step in and take the ball. Okay? But you did really well to contain her into that one space. If you don't think you can win the ball, just contain her. You don't have to go rushing in, just be patient. Here you go. So 1-0.
Oh
there you go. Nearly. I won't give it because you've got to dribble through.
Oh no.
Okay. We'll do 3 goes each. Just in the interest of time. So last one, Bree's got 1 goal. Try and keep her to that 1 goal. Good, well done. Good. Off you go. Go. Well done. Good patience. Bree, you come down here.
Here, Bree.
So you've got 1 goal to beat.
Okay.
Yes, Bree. Hard work.
Go.
Oh, good. No. There you go. Good. Keep going. Keep going. Now the situation changes, so remember the defendant. Good. Keep going.
I'm scared.
I like it. Well done, Bree. Yep. Start from this end. There you go, well done. So you close the space and then a bad touch there means you can win the ball. If you'd have stood back here, when she takes that bad touch, she still would have been able to come and get the ball, but because you stepped forward, that means you could have won the ball then. You won the ball there, so good. Last one. Got the score, Sarah Beth. Good. Keep going. Good tackle. Dribble through. Good. There you go, double points. Okay, that's the session, so you can have a breather. Just want to go over some things that we learned. So, is there anything you can tell me that you learned, Sarah Beth?
Closing in on them.
Yeah. More specific. that. Closing in, I mean, the session was closing down. What can we?
Come in. Like, when she came really close to me, like, yep. Closing in on me, and I took it really far, she could have very easily got the ball.
Yeah, okay. What about when you're defending, and say I'm defending you right now, what way do I want to show you? Do I want to show you towards
away
the goal?
Away from the goal. Away from the goal.
Good, and how would you do that? So if you're coming this way, and then you change, what do I need to do?
You need to pivot your, like, if you're like this.
Yeah?
You need to go like this.
Exactly, so if I'm doing it like that, if I'm looking at the ball, why don't I do that?
Because you're on the loose side of the ball.
Exactly, good. Bree, anything you might have learned?
It's good to keep like an arm distance
good.
Between you and the attacker.
Why?
So that you have enough space to, one, take a pass to get back.
Good.
And
good. Thank you.